Hi guys, welcome and thank you so much for checking out this video. This has been a total passion project of mine now for nearly 2 years, and we built it from the ground up. It is super easy that anyone can use, and we've got different levels of ways that people can use this to make money. First up, if people are beginners, they can just log in to their FunnelMates account. In settings, they can add their ClickBank ID, their JVZoo, Warrior Plus, all of that good stuff. They can add that into here and then come over to store and activate done for you funnels. Now these are completely done for you. Everything is, all of the emails are written for you. All of the promotions that go out actually go out with your affiliate ID. All of the pages are branded to you. Everything is done in like 5 seconds. They just add it into the settings and then activate a funnel. If you need something specific, like if you've got a niche or a product launch coming up and you don't want to build yourself a funnel, you can come down here and submit a funnel request. So if there's nothing in your particular niche, you can do a funnel request and this will go out to list up over here, requested profit funnels. People can come and make a funnel for you, right? So and they're gonna want to, right? We're gonna make it really, really easy. So first level, of course, is making it really easy for newbies, right? They can just come in, log in, activate a funnel, right? If you want to take this to the next level, you can create your own funnels. Now we've created this beautiful builder, super easy to use. So we're adding in our templates soon. I'll do an updated video with that probably in the next week. But it's really easy. You just click to create. You choose the template that you want to do. So if we click on select, testing, this, we'll just go with this one. Testing, not ready. This is just creating all of the pages that you need in a funnel. So it will create all of these. Now you can just go ahead. Okay, if you want to edit anything, it's very easy. You can just click on here, edit text like in there, and it will automatically update here. If you want to change the style, you can change the color, make it, you know, all of those good things. If you want to change the size of it, you can. It's very, very fully functional. Now what we've done here though, something really, really cool, is this here is, so you can edit the design of this, but you can't actually change the functionality, because what happens is when you create this, it goes into a managed, fully managed, automated email funnel process. So we manage all of the emails. We allow you to connect your autoresponder so you can capture leads onto your own autoresponder, but we're also managing those leads. So you can decide whether you want to create this funnel for yourself if you've got a special funnel that you want to build for a specific purpose, and you can put in as many emails as you want and do all of those follow-ups and then make it available to other people. So for example, if you've got a launch coming up, you can come and create a pre-launch, or if you've got an evergreen offer, you can create a lead capture funnel, make it available to your affiliates, and all of the emails that you write up will automatically go out for them with their affiliate links, all of that great stuff. So this is really beneficial for people who want to build a coming soon page, a pre-launch page, or if you've got an evergreen offer that you really want to get lots of people into, you can create a special funnel giving away a lead capture gift and then make it available either for paid or for free in the marketplace and get a lot of extra people promoting your product in the lead up. On the download page here, for example, we've made it really easy. We have these little modules that you can that you can just drag over here. So if you want to add a download button, you can add it here. We manage all of the downloads in one location in your settings. So I'll show that to you in a different video. But that way everything is, if you want to update it in one place, you don't have to come and edit pages. You just upload it like there. And same with, I'm just going to cancel this. Same with affiliates. So you can add an affiliate button. If you are promoting a product, say it's on ClickBank, you can just drag in a button here. You can edit how you want it to look like, and then choose which product you want to link it to. And then all of those links, instead of having to update email sequences, instead of having to update pages, you can just manage it in adding an affiliate link here. So at the moment, we've got none in this account, but basically it's as easy as connecting it there. And then that will connect and display like JVZoo links or with affiliate IDs for the people that activate the funnels, right? So they're really easy to activate, really easy for, it's just all done for you. It's really, really sweet. Okay, so I want to show you one other thing, right? So you can just, you can edit these, add as much as you like. So product recommendation, you just change add to add your own affiliate link in there. Let me close that. All right. So once you've got these, we've got multiple levels of ways that people can make money with this. First up, obviously, they can just go and activate a funnel. When they put, they get a link. When they've activated a funnel, they just get a simple link that they send people to. Okay, website, my funnel link, right? So this here is a test one that we've just activated from the store. And then my funnel link, they click on it and it will pull up this link, and they just need to send traffic to this link, that's all. And when they send traffic to that link, it's going to subscribe them onto a mailing list that we manage that goes out with affiliate links for all of the products that get followed up on, all of the products on the pages, all of everything in the email sequences is branded to them. Now, if you are building your own funnel, there's a few things that you can do. First up, you can publish it as private, so only you can use the funnel. Or you can list it in the marketplace and make it available for sale. Now, if you do it private, then that's just yours and you can promote anything. If you want to do it as public, you can actually sell them. So this is the funnel name. You can write a description in here. You can choose the category. Now, we've listed a great list of categories here so you can make sure that you can find a funnel for whatever, or you can create a funnel. Then you can choose to sell it. So if you offer a funnel for free, that means when someone in the community activates your funnel that you've created, you'll automatically get a copy of every lead that they put in the funnel. So you could create a funnel, make it really awesome, and then make it available for free, and people in the community will send traffic to their link, like really easily send traffic, and then every lead that they get, you will have one added to your own affiliate, your own autoresponder. And so far, we're integrated with the major ones. We've got Aweber, GetResponse, SendLane, I believe, MailChimp. And we're open to suggestions as well. So we're still a little way out from launch, but if you have some suggestions, let us know. So this here is good. You can make it available for free. Now, if you want to, you can also sell it for premium price. So if you want to, you can sell it for like, I don't know, $5, and this will allow them to pay you $5. And then they'll receive a copy of this funnel that they can promote. Same way, right? Same simple send a link, but they won't get a copy of, you won't get a copy of their leads. You'll get paid $5 instead, right? So you can choose that. Now, premium white label, you can make this available as a premium white label, which means that members will be able to unlock the use of the funnel, but they'll also be able to edit the pages. So if they like your funnel, but they want to edit it themselves and customize it themselves, right? You can charge a higher amount for the ability for them to be able to unlock that funnel and edit those pages themselves. They're not allowed to resell, clone, republish that funnel. That there's yours, they can just edit it. Or if you want to, you can make it exclusively available. Now, premium exclusive is awesome. You can charge however much you like. So you could charge like $500, or you know, if you want to flip a whole bunch of them, because it doesn't take too long to go and set up a funnel. You could make a funnel, make it available, and just sell it. And then when this person activates premium, it's removed from your account, and then it becomes that person's funnel. So it will become their funnel. So they can edit it, they can sell it, they can clone it, they can do whatever they want with these funnels, right? So that there is premium exclusive ability, and you can obviously charge a lot higher amount. Now, we're talking actual dollars here, by the way. So in our system here, we have funds. So we keep track of funds. When people buy this on launch, they're going to get a bunch of credits that they can then come and use to unlock premium funnels, unlock exclusive funnels, whatever funnels. So you'll see over here, FunnelMates credit in this testing account. We don't have any money, but you can use those funnel credits to unlock funnels. So if you come in here and you're a beta and you are creating funnels, you'll be able to have those available for sale. People will have money to spend and they can unlock. You can withdraw your funds. So when people come and unlock these funnels, you will get paid, right? We're going to take a small service fee. And I haven't quite calculated what that's going to be, but it's just going to be a small fee so that we can keep things running and make sure that we can still pay affiliates and everything is going to run smoothly. But you can request a withdrawal, so we will pay out your affiliate. So you can see if you sold a funnel, who activated your funnel, how many leads it's generated for you, how much you've made in the platform, how many funnels you've published, also how many people have purchased and activated funnels that you've created. So we've got as much data here as possible. So we are still, as you can see, it's not quite ready, right? It's not quite ready. We are in the process of starting to add in some funnels. So we're putting the finishing polishing touches on the templates this week, and then also just touching up how we're managing the email sequences. But if you want me to do a bit of a demo, private demo walkthrough, if there's anything that I haven't covered here, just hit me up. I would love for you product creators that are watching this to connect with me and see if we can set up a funnel that promotes your products. If you've got evergreen products, if you've got products that are coming out and you want us to feature them in FunnelMates, or if you've got any autoresponder platforms that you want us to integrate, or if you've got any other ideas for how to make this more powerful. I haven't covered all the features. As you can see, we have built out a really solid platform here. It's super newbie friendly. It's amazing platform here for you to create funnels really fast, to use for yourself, or else to activate and use to build leads and have other people building leads, or to sell. You'll be able to sell these funnels. So I'm looking for suggestions on different funnel topics, different niches, different products to feature in these and in the email sequences. If you've got any feedback, let me know. And please do opt in. Make sure that you opt in and you be part of this. I'm going to update this video pretty soon, obviously, when stuff gets a little bit more polished. But I wanted to give you a sneak peek and I hope you like it. Hope you're excited about it. And that you will join us when we go live. Check out the date, make sure you opt in, and I'll be in touch with some more information. And thank you for checking this out and for hopefully joining my excitement in releasing FunnelMates. It's going to be awesome. I hope to see you there. Thanks, guys. Bye.